FCC Faith family. I'm just looking at the weather for Sunday. It's going to be great. It's going to be in the mid-70s come 11 o'clock in the morning. It's going to be sunny. If you haven't yet been able to reconnect with us and you live locally, we'd love to have you come and worship with us in person. And maybe the first step is come join us outside here at 11 o'clock. Some of us will be sitting under the tent. Some will be sitting around these picnic tables or bringing their own lawn chairs. Even some are in their cars and listening on the radio. So whichever one of those works for you, there's other people that are going to be doing that, and you'll be able to experience worship and the ministry of the word in community. Of course, we have our indoor service at 8:30. We have another one at 9:45. Please RSVP if you're going to be outside, if you're going to be at 8:30, you're going to be at 9:45, so that we can make sure we are ready to accommodate you in a safe way. And at 9:45, we'll also be online. And then Monday, we are starting with our Back to Acts 2. So it's going to be every Monday through Friday during the month of May. We're going to be gathering here from 6 p.m. to 7:30 p.m. And so you might want to come once a week. You may say, hey, every Tuesday I'm coming, or you may want to come two or three times a week. But at 6 o'clock, we're going to bring our own dinner, and we're going to eat together out here. There'll be even more picnic tables. You can bring your lawn chairs. 6:30, we'll have a transition, have kind of an organic kind of breaking of bread, communion, and a worship song, and a little bit of prayer. Then we're going to study, do discovery Bible study, where we just read a passage in the book of Acts, and we learn together, and we'll be doing it around tables. Love to have you join us. It'll be starting this Monday at 6 o'clock. So we can't wait for you to be a part of these exciting things. God is on the move. Come and join with us as we follow our Lord. God bless you.